All living things use chemical compounds to store and release energy. ATP is a chemical compound.
ATP? You mean adenosine triphosphate?
Exactly.
Whoa. What does ATP do?
ATP stores energy. So if a cell has an excess of energy, it will place a phosphate into an ADP.
Okay, so what's ADP?
I'll show you. ADP and ATP are both made of adenine, a 5-carbon sugar called ribose, and phosphate. The difference is that ADP has 2 phosphates, and ATP has 3.
I see. So when a cell has energy, it places a phosphate in the ADP, making it ATP?
Yes, and it's just that when they release energy, they simply remove a phosphate and energy is released.
Wow, thanks, Algy. Now I got the DL on energy.